It's interesting. It's an interesting community. There's people who have had trauma in their life. You know, people who are refugees who have come from war-torn countries. Others have lost members of their family. Others have had massive wrong decisions in their life.
As You Dreamt is a project that has got various artists talking to people about their experiences and in particular their dreams.
It's all about trying to create community and doing that by taking all the residents' dreams that they have at night and allowing them to recreate those and turn them into pieces of art that they can share with their fellow neighbours. We thought it'd be a really interesting way to introduce the residents to each other by sharing such an intimate and telling piece of themselves, which is the dreams they have when they all go to sleep.
In my dream, I see my son Daniel.
I saw my dad.
He enters a snowstorm and disappears.
I think photography still retains that power to capture a moment, and a great photo is always going to resonate with people and tell that story.
These big visual pieces of art are such a powerful way to introduce people that don't necessarily speak the same language or share the same story, but instantly you can understand and relate to them.
Dreams just help you reinterpret reality in a way you wouldn't do. You're free to come up with all random stuff that happens to be in your brain.
Generally, they're psychologically incredibly fascinating. Obviously, they tell us a bit about ourselves if we want to look hard enough.
He's everything I live for.
He's very strong. He's my hero, actually.
It's perfect.
Oh, good.
It's sad when you live with people and you don't even know them and you don't say hello, so I thank you for giving us an opportunity.